Break.
That's kind of an L-shaped pen, and it's sure a good training spot for our ranch horses. Really good spot. On the back side of it, there's two gates, one going in one pen and one going in the other, and we usually set one guy in that pen and one in the other, and usually have two or three guys holding that line coming out of that L-shaped part of it, and then I'll usually go in there and we'll throw them yearlings up there in that corner. And we usually go to sorting and shaping them cattle up to get ready to ship or putting out on wheat or something. So we usually kind of shape them up by size and what we need to ship and what we don't. And it works real good because it works better than what it does in an alley, because I can be a horseback and them cattle are sitting there and you can kind of see the size of them as you're riding into them and get to looking at them. And so we just sort them out, the small end and the big end, on how we want to shape them up is what we was doing right then, and getting ready to ship them. And it works good on my end because I'm getting to go in there and sort and shape on the cattle that need to get ready to ship. And it gives me three guys behind me that can kind of hold that line and keep rolling them cattle out. And then they can either push them into the big pen for the big cattle, or, you know, the smalls go one direction, or the cuts. And so really everybody in that pen has a certain job, and every horse needs to be able to still move around and be able to get in front of a cow. And yeah, so you kind of get some cow horse turn there, and you get some flat work kind of right there in front of one, trying to hold one up too. And it's really good on them horses because you kind of teach them how to cow. They're cowing up with a cow, but they're standing in the bridle reins and going where you need them to sometimes too. Because there's times that they don't need to be hooked on that cow and focusing on one cow. They need to be in your hands so you can put him over on this cow and then look over there and there's one to the right that's fixing to come by, and you can pull him off there and go get that cow over there and head him and put him back in there, instead of him maybe just focusing on that one specific cow and wanting to work him. They're getting broke between the bridle reins is what we call it.